ever wondered why cops touch your taillight when they pull you over? Tapping the taillight. Being pulled over by a cop is always a scary situation. We get super nervous when they flash their lights, when they come to touch the vehicle, as if they're taking their time to write us a ticket. In reality, this process is for a specific reason. A reason behind it. Starting with tapping the lights, this gesture is brought by history that explains it. In matter of fact, this act goes back to the old days where police officers were patrolling the streets. Before the dash cam. Taillight tapping is what helps police officers to sparkle the lights on whatever the driver wants to hide when he's asked to pull over. Usually the driver gets ready before he stops the car, and the police officers know this and try to catch them in action. Startling the criminals. It's easier for the cop to arrest the passengers after catching him red-handed. It's a smart move to do in order to make the driver startled by the cop and save the trouble with faking illegal situations. A shocking fact. Taillight tapping can include another reason that might amaze you. The cop wants to know whether the driver is aware of what's around him. Will he notice the tap light? Is he driving with full concentration? You'll never know if a driver is completely twisted or in his conscious. Leaving evidence behind. Touching the vehicle while walking toward the driver is a way to leave the fingerprints on that vehicle in case he got shot or killed. Little did we know about these smart details. An old practice. Nowadays, police officers still do the taillight tapping, although there's no more need. The dash cam can do the job for clearing up the vision of the car in front, and so its driver. Habit is the most imperious of all masters. Johann Wolfgang. Please, no more. An order had come from the police department asking officers to stop the taillight tapping. It's dangerous, especially since the violence against police keeps heightening. Beyond taillight tapping. If the police officer did not tap the taillight and instead he came forward you to push down on the trunk lid, this means that he's checking to assure no one will pop out. Working together. Being gathered with another partner is not for fun, but is well-studied case. When one officer taps on the trunk, the second officer approach to the driver observes whether he's momentarily distracted.